Can you guarantee that there's still some surprise, some huge unknown out there waiting for me?
Okay. Close your eyes. I was gonna wait to see if we ever made it to Inverness, but okay, all right. Okay, open them. Margaret, will you search for the huge unknown thing out there waiting for you with me for the rest of our lives? Oh my God, I'm... I love this ring. And it won't get in the way when I type.
Oh, I thought of that.
Oh.
I am so going to propose back at you when you least expect it.
Okay.
Looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
I love you.
I love you too.
Forever. And ever. And ever.
We want to make you.
Ask you.
Right? To be Tallulah's guardians in case we, you know, die. We want you to have Tallulah and our new, soon to be named baby boy.
Yeah. Wow.
I don't want their kids.
I don't want their kids either.
Hold on, let me help you. Okay.
It's okay.
Jory?
I kissed your girlfriend.
Excuse me?
It just happened, and I feel like this is the best time to tell you.
It was my fault. I have no doubt it was anything but your fault. We should go.
No, please don't leave yet.
No, I have to go to work tomorrow at 7 o'clock, and I'm not just so much into this whole blending thing right now. Margaret. Call a car. Or not. Do you want to be with me?
I do.
Then stop being confused. Look, it's a choice, Margaret. You're in or you're out. All right? It's so much simpler than what you're making it. You sit down and you write. You wake up and you love someone.
Guys, no one is going anywhere. We're going to have this damn blending ritual, even though none of us wants to have it. Please.
We'll make it a fast blend.
I'm talking fucking Vitamix speed, people.
Thank you.